got your list of rights and wrongs, things you do and things you don't. And if you make a passing grade, you feel safe. But if this feeling comes from what you've done, I can tell you where it doesn't come from. And I hope it comes back one of your good days for your sake. I guess I got the wrong kind of grace. I believe the debt was fully paid, and it's not performance based, I'm happy to say. People think it's something they don't deserve. They start leaning on their righteous works. Manage sin while they call me strange. Guess I got the wrong kind of grace. You call yourself a sinner saved by grace. Just an old beggar who's still in the race. Sounds like someone unworthy, barely hanging on. If you can lose what Calvary gained, you must believe the price wasn't paid. But God don't leave loose ends or do things halfway. I guess I got the wrong kind of grace. I believe the debt was fully paid. They start leaning on their righteous works. Manage sin while they call me strange. I guess I got the wrong kind of grace. Saved by His grace through my faith in what He has done. My sins and iniquities He doesn't remember even. He didn't put my name somewhere it could be erased. When it comes to sin, He's got it covered. Yes, I got the wrong kind of grace. Yes, I got the wrong kind of grace. I believe the debt was fully paid, and it's not performance based. I'm happy to say.